Hi, we are here to tell you about the Caldecott Book Award.
The award started in 1938.
Each year, a group of librarians choose the greatest American picture book. The books they choose have to be appropriate for a child audience.
The first book they chose was a picture book called Animals of the Bible.
If you want to check out any of these books, check out your local library.